All right, as we come to a close, this might be a three-hour question, but you know, you can answer it whichever way you want. You've always been adaptable. You've gone with the trend. You've gotten ahead of the trend. And, you know, it's been proven that a team that hits home runs can win World Series. But a team that hits home runs and strikes out a lot and doesn't put the ball in play, I mean, the Red Sox were able to put the ball in play a lot, and that's just strike out all the time. Is there going to be a little bit of a change in the organizational philosophy, or was that just something that you felt this team would not strike out as much as it did? Will that change in 2019?
No, I think part of our DNA is the strikeouts are there with a lot of players. You try to limit them. It's not like we're, you know, not thinking that's an issue. But if you track through postseason, whether it's this year or past years, you know, the teams that hit the most home runs are winning the games. And that's the bottom line. It's a fact you can't run from. We had our chances to beat Boston. We had, you know, traffic on the base pass. And, yes, we had untimely strikeouts. But if those weren't strikeouts, if they were home runs, we're winning those games. And so you only get, you know, in certain at-bats, shots. And if you can transfer those shots into some sort of success, you know, whether it's an impactful double or a triple or a homer, great. You know, the strikeouts are bad. We all know that. But we have a very talented offense that when obviously it's crushing, it's pretty unstoppable. But obviously when you're in some, you know, opportunities that doesn't go your way, then you're on the flip side of the coin being judged by you strike out too much and stuff. But if you do follow year in and year out, the teams that advance in postseason, there's a number of different attributes of reasons why, but the games that are being won from the offensive side are because they've out-hit home run-wise the opponent, and that's time and time proven. So, at the end of the day, we weren't better than Boston, but we're still an elite team nonetheless. That's not a, hey man, you know, just look at us. We still won 100 games, and don't misunderstand what I'm saying, but I also don't want to overreact to, all right, let me get rid of some of these guys that hit home runs and are, you know, massively impactful offensive players because they strike out too much. Let's downgrade to a bunch of, you know, not a bunch of, but some contact hitters and get rid of some guys that are, you know, we're lucky to have here. So we'll continue to try to, impact the baseball in a real hard impact way. But while doing that, limit the strikeouts. That's something that is a reaction that's always in play, not because, hey, you know, Boston won and we didn't and they didn't strike out as much. It's not a reaction to that.